hope you're ready for this. We have royalty right here on Live at 9 this morning. Adele Givens is one of the queens of comedy.
She already has us laughing. You know her from shows like The Hughleys, Martin, Moesha, The Parkers, Steve Harvey. We ain't need a two-hour show to go over just her resume.
She's
also the star of her own comedy specials. And this weekend, though, you get to see her in person at Chuckles Comedy House. We're warming up the weather just for you.
She's working it already.
Yeah, she's doing it. Don't know which camera to do it to.
Hey.
But I've had that problem before. I just do all y'all.
You just do it all. Adele, how have you been?
I've been good, you know. Like I was talking about my strip job earlier.
You were talking about what?
My stripper job. You know, like how when I go to the mall and then they say, you want to try this on? And I'm going, lady, you know how much I take my clothes off at night. I go to the airport, they want you to take your shoes off. It's like, are you going to make it rain? I mean, seriously.
Have you ever really said that to a TSA agent?
Absolutely. You can say that and still go to your destination.
And they won't, like, take you in and frisk you or something.
They look at you real funny. Sometimes they want to frisk you.
I bet.
I can tell.
When they believe you are a stripper at night.
Yeah.
They're really
into
those
who believe it, otherwise you don't want stripping and touching on you. Trust me.
You know, one of the last times you were here on the show, mm-hmm. You had the baby with you.
I did.
I remember that.
You had a baby.
Your little pink.
Yeah, yeah.
My little inanimate baby.
Yes.
Well, you know what?
Yeah.
It's blowing up. Apparently, it's epidemic. Cause now Janet's got a baby at 50. So obviously, us older women, we doing it somewhere. Yeah. My baby was quite.
So you were the trendsetter, not Janet.
That's right.
You know,
they forgot about me. How quickly they forgot.
Tell
I had a baby last year.
Tell me
copycat
about it.
Copycatting
you. Yes,
you.
Oh,
you need to call that woman.
That car and Beyonce. What am I gonna do with those? Stealing my swag and whatnot. What's wrong with that?
Where do you get your humor?
Beyonce and Janet Jackson having a baby at 50 years old.
That's all you need, right?
Yeah.
You just read the headlines and there's plenty of material.
When I saw that Janet is stopping her tour to start a family, I said, Janet is nothing. She has nothing to do with stopping that tour. Her knees are 50 and they decided this tour is over.
You are playing hardball, Adele.
You're
playing hardball. You
but
know
Janet
you
likes it. She thinks it's funny when she's able to laugh. You know, after having a baby at 50, your laughter, it's on the time frame. It's like, is it two? Can I giggle without anything slipping?
Oh, my God. Isn't that the
terrible
truth? She joined the PEO club. That's pee every opportunity. You can have that one.
Yes,
my 90-year-old mama came up with that one.
You got
one.
Jokes, too,
well,
this
she
morning.
Had seven
Absolutely.
Children,
gotcha.
So you can take that.
No,
just credit Dorothy Conley.
I ain't gonna remember it.
Because that's the other problem.
The baby, the knees.
Yeah, yeah.
I can't remember all of this stuff. So good.
You are too much.
I love Memphis. I love Memphis, Tennessee.
What is it about Memphis?
I have no idea. It's something in the water here. Y'all, it's just, I don't know.
We're good people.
It's good people.
But you feel, you seem like you feel right at home, though, Adele.
I do seem like that. I guess maybe because when I walked in, grabbed the bottle off the, you know, hey, whose water was this? Not yours no more.
I did catch
mine.
That. I did catch that.
I think that might be, have something to do with it.
Actors sometimes tell us when they come, theater audiences often talk back. Like if they know the song, they'll sing right along. Do they do that in comedy, too?
Well, but they don't ever know what I'm going to say. But they do sometimes try to, you know,
finish the joke.
Not finish it, but ad-lib.
Ad-lib.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like I've had people try to throw in or this, and it's like, hey, look, dude, I work alone. But I don't have a problem with it.
Chuckles is a place to see this beautiful lady.
Chuckles.
That's it.
You are so
Chuckle
adorable.
Thank you.
Next time,
Adele,
next time, bring that toddler.
She's a toddler now.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe that's why she keeps crying. I won't let her out the bed. Certain things you shouldn't do after a certain age.
Adele,
I forgot.
That.
My babies are 23 and 24.
She has stirred it up.
Adorable.